Beavis and Butthead are coming back. The creator, Mike Judge, has announced that there will be a new movie and more coming on Paramount Plus this year. Although we don't know exactly when they're coming back, because according to Mike, they're a little bit older now and they need to get back in shape. Beavis's current status, he's a little more wrinkled with glasses. Here is Butthead, who has gained a little bit of weight, and now he's a smoker, I guess. Seriously, though, what is 2022 Beavis and Butthead going to look like? I hope it's not any different from what they used to be, but we all know that cancel culture, woke culture, a lot of things have changed, and not being politically correct is not as.